I was so sure, but you freewheeling troubadour. You took my mind off the scene. And you know, and I know, and I know, I know that you know. You asked me blind once if I was a child once, and I said I'm really not sure. How can you know, how can you know what it is you don't know? Pair once of all such despair. Oh, we were a child then, I'm sure. If we were a child then, we are children no more. Give me a minute there, just a minute now, it'll come back to me. I was so sure, but you freewheeling troubadour. You took my mind off the scene. And you know, and I know, and I know that you know. You know, you know, and I know that you know.
That was You Know by Laura Marling, off of her 2013 album, Once I Was an Eagle. I haven't listened to this album before. I've listened to a little bit of Laura Marling before. I'm just kind of looking for some other folk music from 2013 because we're listening to two Uncluded songs from 2013 today. Hi, my name is Bean and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day two of the Uncluded tournament today, and that is match two in round one. This puts us two-thirds of the way through round one already. Round one is a very, very short round. Even shorter than the minute work round one was. If you're new here and you're wondering what the Uncluded tournament is, let me explain. We took every single song that the band The Uncluded released and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that The Uncluded released. The Uncluded comprises of Aesop Rock and Kimya Dawson of Moldy Peaches. First up, we're going to be listening to WYHUOM, which stands for Why'd You Hang Up On Me, which is actually easier to say. There aren't any notes on this other than it's the 14th track, so we'll just have to listen to it and see how it is. It looks like it's going to be kind of like a little interlude-y kind of thing, though. Its competition today is Delicate Cycle, which was released on the same album in 2013, Hokey Fright. I keep forgetting to say the album name, but I just assume everybody knows there's only one album, I guess. And there aren't any notes on Genius.com on this one other than what it is. It's the second track on that album. While WYHUOM was the 14th track. I haven't heard either of these personally. And this will be the first time playing them on the channel, of course, because we're only on the second day. Let's go ahead and get into it and see which one of these two songs is better. Here's WYHUOM.
Why'd you hang up on me? Hello.
Why'd you hang up on me?
It's a cool enough beat. I hate the dial tone. Well, not the dial tone. I hate the sounds of the touch tone dialing. They're just really loud and grating in my ears in these headphones. Not much really to the song. It's just a beat with a funny little telephone like tag sketch thrown in. It's not that funny. It's a little funny. Here's Delicate Cycle.
I could take my finger off, old dog, old trick, new twist. Like, actually take the finger off, wrap it in a blanket as he would a severed horse head. Mail it to a friend you want to pinky swear more with. And should they need a forearm or something they could practice drawing skulls on, cut it from the shoulder while the sore's warm. The full appendage really make a world of difference. Included 2 or 30 teeth that chew out all your critics. 32 would have been perfect, 2 were casualties of its hits. I always wanted radder things for Christmas. The rest were cool. I'm shipping out a torso with the AM. You should learn to hit the organs every time at 40 paces. It's important. I can't explain why now, by the way. Legs in a crate delivery by today. If a uniformed man knock knock sign his document, you shouldn't have to walk out to the mailbox for the other shit.
My mom was a lunch lady when I was in elementary school. She was outside during recess. She had a whistle and I thought that that was cool. She was really nice to all the kids who didn't have a lot of friends. She would give them hugs and tell them jokes, or she'd play catch with them. My dad worked at the laundromat, which was really cool to me. I'd get to open up the washing machines and clean them out and collect the money. And I'd open the soap dispenser and put new little boxes of soap inside. I knew how it worked and I was good at it, and helping out filled me with a sense of pride. I would meet all kinds of people there and I would look them in the eye. And I'd say, hi, excuse me, but do you mind if I shine the glass while your clothes dry? Yeah,
my whole life is a delicate cycle, a delicate cycle, a delicate cycle. My whole life is a delicate cycle, a delicate cycle. It used to walk upright and like New York after 10. One day it woke up out of order, nothing more to extend. Delicate cycle in the alpha of its orbiting zen. When it's a personal skill, it's already poured its best. A conversation can be riddled with exorbitant debt. And you don't know it, but I know I owe you more than I've kept. So if you find a biohazard by your door on the step, maybe it couldn't find its faculties, but swore it would help. Want it to be a larger part than its abnormalities let. Hang on, I'm overnighting eyes with a headlight deer stare. One up, bin van, UPS and ear pair. Wear them if you need a new perspective on a weird year, and one day when I'm better, we can square away a fair share. The last frame silhouetted by the sun was an airmail stamp on a still warm tongue.
I was 26 years old the first time I lived in a house with a washer and dryer in it, and that's the year I bottomed out. Maybe what was missing was the sense of community that comes from hauling your big old load out in public and airing your dirty laundry in the company of other people who also don't have the amenities at their convenience in a home that's so set up that they never have to leave. I miss the smell, the dust, the coins, the trust, the squeaky carts, the vibrations, the bucket full of bleach, the dryer sheets, the old payphone, the giant sink. I'd watch my daddy mop the floor, and my heart started with a quarter. I'd watch my daddy mop the floor, and my heart started with a quarter.
My whole life is a delicate cycle,
Alright, well that one was actually a song with like a hook, like, you know, chorus, and they traded off nicely enough. I didn't think it felt as tacked together as Teleprompter did. I like that one. It's not amazing or anything like that, but it is the winner today. We're going to go with Delicate Cycle for today. Why'd You Hang Up On Me was okay. It was just a little bit of nothing really, as far as songs go, you know? It was just a beat with some fun little joke thrown in there. It was okay. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share it with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Uncluded action we've got for the day, but please join me in just a little bit when we get down with some Men at Work tournament action. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.